Totoo yun, no? Gabe is a grizzled veteran and very experienced, no, in those situations. But they're still human, no? Medyo ano nga kanina, no? Kasi he had a slight hamstring pull and was not really practicing 100%. Pero in-overextend ko na yung time niya kanina kasi maganda yung depensa, eh, no, na tsaka may size kami pagka nasa loob siya. Was not really looking at his offense but his defensive contribution. But I'm kind of surprised with the decision making, no, yung last play niya. He was so apologetic and remorseful, no, dun sa dugout kanina. No, I don't think he also expected that from himself. No. Maski naman siya nagulat dun sa decision making niya. No. I think yun din, if you look at yung ano, yung laro, sa akin kasi ang ano doon, ang diferensya. Is the ano, ano, inside game, rebounding, no? We're minus 15 rebounds and then minus 30 points in the paint. No? Wala kaming inside presence defensively. So if you're negative 30 sa points in the paint, ibig sabihin nagpiesta 'yon kalaban mo sa loob ng paint, no. Nasaan kayo, no? Nasaan yung mga big men, nasaan yung import mo, nasaan yung depensa mo? Bakit minus 30 ka, no? Plus 30 yung kalaban mo inside the paint. I think that's one thing we need to solve personnel wise. Kung import ang makakatulong sa amin, then kailangan namin desisyonan yun sa import. Of course, yung import situation namin, yun yung pinaka serious na consideration. So if we're playing on Wednesday, we need to be able to decide tomorrow or Sunday if we're bringing somebody in. To be honest, we've been looking at options already. Been looking at options already, but we wanted to see DaJuan in this situation, and kung mananalo sana at gaganda sana yung ano, no, yung resulta, pwede pang ano, eh, pwede pang pigain, eh, kung mapipiga, eh, no? Eh, kaso baka ano, no, baka if we try to keep pushing our luck with our luck with him, might be too late before when you decide to take action, it might be too late. So we have our options lined up. I think napag-usapan na kanina ng coaching staff na we just need to finalize with our team owners and we'll see, no? We'll see if there will be changes by Wednesday.
Coach, matagal lang kayo magkasama ni Gabe.
Ni Gabe.
Medyo uncharacteristic yung gaffe niya towards the end. What can you say about that, Coach?